Hello everyone, in this video we will see two small projects on zipping files as well as file system. So here is one project where you have to rename files with American style dates to European style dates. So American style dates should be converted to European style representation of dates. So to do that, first step is you have to create a regular expression with American style date, then identify the date parts from the file names. Next thing is, from the new file names you have to rename those files with European style dates. So here we are taking files which are created in American style dates, and that should be renamed to European style file names, and it should be changed to European style dates and should be renamed. So we'll go to the project. So this is the program to convert the project with respect. So we have renamed files with American dates, which is in the format of month first, date second, and year next, to be formatted to date, month, and year format. Import shell utility function, operating system OS, and regular expression RE. So we are importing three modules, and then first step is we are creating files with American date format. So date format RE.compile. First thing is, it has to match with anything for text before the date. Whatever the file name it is matched with the file name of, like, was matched with file name 0 or 1 existence of anything. Next, it is saying 1 or 2 digits. It should have only 2 digits data, which represents month. Second thing is, it should have 1 or 2 digits to match with day. Next thing is 4 digits for matching an year. So it should have 4 digits to match with year. Here we are checking for all digits, and then all the text after the date. The file name should be date, means text, like 0 or multiple existence of text, then month, day, year format, date, and then 0 or more existence of extra data. So here we have used re.purpose so that the complex regular expression is made simple. Next is a loop for the files in the working directory. So you are looping over the files which are existing in the working directory. So we are using amer file name in os.listofdirectories. So all the directories from the working directories will be list. MO equal to date pattern search files. Skip the files without date. If MO equal to none, continue. Get the different pattern of the file names. Before part is equal to MO group, like before part. What we have here, text before data is considered as before part. It is grouped as 1, month part as group 2, day part as 4, year part as 6. So we are leaving 3 and 5 to represent with hyphen here or colon. Next is, after part is grouped with the text. What is having after the data? From the European style file name, European file will take before date, then day part, hyphen month part. So day, we had month and day in American style, but here while writing we are writing day part first, hyphen month part, hyphen year part, then after part. Get the full absolute path. Absolute working directory is equal to, we are getting the absolute path with abs path function, and amers file name. The for loop what we are using is based on working directory and file names. So we are joining both working directory and file name. So here we are using American working directory, and here we have American file name, where we are having the date and form like date in the format of American date, and European file name will have will give you the path of absolute working directory as well as European file name, which is rewritten file name. So while renaming the file, print rename %ss%s. So we are passing string with American file name and European file name. This is about the project. If I run the module, since there is no file names existing in American file name, it is not converting. So if we want to change, then we have to go to the path, the current directory path. This is the current directory. I'll create a text file, Word document with American style, which has month first, hyphen, day next, hyphen 2020. So this is having 12th month, 24th date and 2020. If I go here and go to the program, run the program again. So here the profile what I have saved with 12/24/2020 is converted to 24/12/2020. So this is how we can rename the file which is under American date format and convert it into European style date format and rename the file accordingly. So next we'll see the next project, backing up a folder into zip file. First thing what we have to do is figure out zip file names. Second thing is create new zip file. Third one is walk the directory tree, adding up the zip file. So we'll go to the program and see how this file is executed. So here is the file. So the program, first step is zip file whose file name is increments. So we are finding all the zip file. So import zipfile.os. We are creating a user defined function called backup to zip file and we are uploading all the folders. So folders is equal to os.path.absolute path. So we are getting absolute path for each folder, number equal to 1, with there is a variable we are using and we have kept number default value as 1. While root zip file name is equal to os.path.base name folder and iPhone string number zip. So if not os.path exists file name, then break. If the zip, like if there is no zip file names exist, then you have to break from while loop. If there is a zip file existing, then increment the value to +1 so that we can create multiple number of file names with 1, 2, 3, 4 as its precedings. Create a zip file. So this is to fetch all the files and its absolute path. After fetching the path, we have to convert all the files to zip file. Print creating %s zip file name. You are printing means converting the file what you have got into a zip file name. Backup zip file name dot, sorry, zip file is a module and zip file is a method from the zip file module, and zip file module we are opening it in the format of write math mode. So walk the entire folder tree and compress the files in each folder. So if you have a folder which contains subfolder and files, we are walking through all the files and folders and converting them, I mean compressing them to zip file. So for all the folders, all the subfolders and all the file names in os.walk folder, print adding file names in this %s folder name, add the current folder to the zip file, backup zip write in the folder name. So here backup zip is a method which is called in write format and we are writing folder name to it. Add all the files to this zip file. This part will add all the files which is created with the write format, the zip folder, and it will be converted, I mean, will all the files and subfiles will be compressed and stored in the zip for file name in file names, so all the file names from the unzip folder and the file names from zipped folder, we can take new base new space backslash os path dot base name folders and hyphen. So if starts with new base and file name ends with zip, so all the files which is starting with new base and ending with zip will be continued for backing up. If you write like if the zip file is not start, means if the file is not starting with new base and ending with dot zip, then this is not backed up. So after backing up all the files, then we have to write all the files to the folder name and the file name by joining the path. Next, backup the zip backup zip method will be closed, and then it will be printed with done message in the like on the output screen, and program will terminate. I hope you understood the topic. Thank you.